The U.S. Search and Rescue Task Force gives a lost hiker a low survival rate if the ordeal goes beyond 51 hours. Local emergency teams have upped those odds with technology, but it all depends on the person stranded doing the right thing.
And if a hiker is injured normally or they're lost, if they call 911, we'll get pertinent information that can give us a GPS lock on their location. With our EMS system, we got an enhanced 911 system that can give us a location where the call was made.
Not the case in this rescue.
He called his mother the first day and we got notified the second day. So we had to piece together a puzzle and kind of figure out where he was from what information we got. So it took us a little while to do this one.
But determination paid off, winning the Honolulu Fire Department high praise.
They're absolutely heroes, and when they get a win, it's a win for everybody that does this type of work.